One of his few passes on the night, Horton Tucker, that's a tough shot fading away, and it pops out to Kenrich Williams. Does he attack Olynyk? Yes, he does, and Kenrich Williams has got the last five for the Thunder.